Welcome back. In this section, we're going to cover a bit on the candlestick structure. We're going to briefly discuss the structure, what they represent on the chart, and some key factors of the candlestick. So for a bullish candle, we've got six items that you have to know that make up the structure of the candle. Firstly, we've got the opening price. This represents the opening price of the candle. Then we've got the close, which represents the closing price of the candle at the time of candle close. Then we've got the body. This represents the price range between the open and the closing price of that time frame trading. Then we've got the low. This represents the lowest price point reached during the time frame of that candle. Then we've got the high, which represents the highest price point reached during the time frame of that candle. When we say time frame, remember on the MT4 platform, or in any platform that you use for your trading, there's time frames starting from 1 minute, 5 minutes, 15 minutes, 1 hour, daily, monthly. Those are the time frames that I'm talking about. So you find out that if you're trading from a hourly chart, it will take 1 hour for each candle to complete its formation. So it will open, for example, say at 8 o'clock, and then it will close at 9 o'clock. Same applies for a 15 minute candle or for a 4 hour candle. Then we've got the bearish candle. It has also the same characteristics. The only difference is that a bearish candle opens high and closes lower. A bullish candle opens lower and closes high. Then we've got the wicks. Both candlestick structures have got wicks, but during price action you find out that there might be candles that forms that do not have a wick at all. It will be just the body of the candle. Then you also find out some candlestick formations will come without even a body. It will be just a small, it will open on the same price and then close on the same price, so there's basically no body. So a wick represents the extended price action above and below the candle's body. The length of the wick indicates the high and the low price points for that time frame. What do candlestick charts represent in currency trading? As specified earlier, candlesticks are a way of presenting the price action over an established period of time. Moreover, they can provide useful information like the market sentiment or possible reversals in the selected markets by demonstrating the price move in a particular manner. Understanding this is a good starting point in terms of how to use candlestick charts in trading. When you trade something, especially Forex or commodities, you apply price charts to observe price moves in the market. If we compare line charts and candlestick charts, for example, you will see some vivid distinctions. The line chart is a very easy method of demonstrating the price movement. It displays the information with a simple line using a series of data points. It is the kind of the chart that you might be used to seeing in different magazines and newspapers, which present the price motion of stocks and shares. By understanding candlestick charts, one should know that they represent price movement, though they are made up not with a simple line, but with individual candlesticks. Forex traders tend to prefer to read candlestick charts owing to the fact that they include considerable amount of information compared with the line chart. It can be much more useful when making prudent trading decisions. A line chart is uncomplicated and shows price moves within a line, while candlestick charts present more information within each individual candlestick. At the beginning of this section, we mentioned that candlestick charts are used in various time frames. Technically, we set the candlestick chart to a 30-minute time period. Each candle will actually form over 30 minutes. Similarly, if the chart is established in a 15-minute time period, that means then every candle will take 15 minutes to form. So here are some of the key factors that you have to be well aware of. Candlestick charts are used by traders to determine possible price movement based on past patterns. Candlesticks are useful when trading as they show four price points. We've got the open, the close, the high, and the low, throughout the period of time the trader specifies. Many algorithms are based on the same price information shown in candlestick charts. Trading is often dictated by emotion, which can be read in candlestick charts. Do candlestick work across all time frames? Yes, they should work in all time frames because the market is dynamic behind its constructions. It's the same in higher charts than in lower ones. However, someone using a very short time frame, like the 1 or 5 minute chart, should be forewarned that there is more noise in small time frames and that the opening and closing prices of these candlesticks aren't as important as they are on a daily chart. So my advice for you guys is try to stick to a higher time frame for your analysis. Yes, you can have entries on 15 minute, 30 minute, but try to do your analysis on a higher time frame, like for instance H1 for your entries, H4 daily, weekly for your analysis. Inclusively, a candlestick can best be defined as a way of reading sentiment and sentiment shifts in the market, making them one of the greatest tools on the Forex chart. As you can see, candlestick charts can really help with the trading process. They are a very comfortable structure to work with, and you shouldn't have any difficulties in applying them on a daily basis. How do you interpret candlestick charts? Simple. An ordinary candlestick can show you much more information than a line chart, as you have all the necessary price information displayed, even the bullishness and the bearishness of the market. So we're going to move on now to the next section of the course. Thank you.